It's the remix, yeah. It's Mr. BD.
Oh, madam.
Hi, everyone. This is your girl, Florence, aka Bodex. Today is Maryam Elisha's birthday. And she's had an exclusive surprise and private wedding party.
Oh, madam. Oh, madam. Oh, madam. Oh, madam. Oh, madam.
Okay.
Oh, madam. But as any of your friends, say Kaikolewa. Oh man, they go guys, I love you. They want
to look it. How are you?
All right.
You're looking amazing. You look fabulous. Have you ever attended any birthday parties before? Surprise one, anyway.
I've attended a couple of them, but I mean, this is by far the most exciting of all for me. I mean, it was. I mean, I got the call up, I mean, very impromptu, so I mean, and I'm sure that the whole planning was impromptu, but then it was well put together, it was fun, it was exciting, it was apt, I mean, you know, it was just exciting.
All of my ladies wine for me, all of my ladies shake for me.
I'm actually chilling with the celebrant Maryam Elisha. She was an ex-beauty queen, Miss Wellington, Nigeria, 2007. Okay, so how do you feel with your surprise birthday party?
Oh, I'm really excited, you know, having friends that I haven't seen for a very long time. You know, being here as a surprise is really amazing.
Were you expecting this?
No, at all.
Say the truth.
Seriously, no, I wasn't expecting this at all.
Okay. So, tell us, immediately you entered and people just shouted, happy birthday.
I saw you just run back.
Why?
I was like, are you sure I'm in the right place? Are you sure this is not the... You know, I was just surprised, like, who are those people? Then I saw one person that I really know, like, you know. Like, I was really shy and I was surprised. Yeah.
But what did he tell you?
He just said he's picking me out for dinner. And yeah, that's it.
Yay! How is that right?
Hey. Hi. Hey. I'm pretty good.
How long did it take you to come up with this? This
Okay. So, I did ask her, I said, what's your plan for your birthday? She told me about her foundation stuff, and I said, is that it? She said, yeah, that's it. Okay. So, it took me about a day. It took me a day, but now I had to do a bit of James Bond moves, as in how to get names of her friends, and which was the challenge, to be honest, and including yours, actually, remember? Mm. Yeah, that was difficult as well. But you just popped up, and I had to drag you to the side. I need you. So yeah, that was a challenge. But once I got that, I think I just said everything else wrong. I just took over, and that was it.
She has always been easygoing. She's very pleasant and she's a very good friend. She's a very good friend. One thing I like about Maryam is that she keeps her friends for long.
She's been an amazing person. Like she said, she keeps her friends, but she keeps them in her head. She doesn't really know how to say, please come with me, I'll do this all.
She's an amazing lady and she's got an exceptional talent. Now, she's an asset to my family. That's one thing I would say. And, you know, she does the country proud. Not only me, and that's why I always support and encourage her to grow bigger and bigger. I always tell her the sky's the limit. And there's no stopping her.
You know, I might send a blanket.
One second, this one second, that one leg, this one leg, that another right, this, so you got stuck at that. I said this, so you won't get that. Bastard, my best is shallow, I want you like that. Oh, show, Panama.